Hey sis, well, I finally finished this little platform. I did countersink the screw holes. You can see there, and at the other end too. I just got done putting teak oil on it. So I let it sit for a few hours. It should be dry 4 or 5 hours from now. But I think it turned out pretty nice. The oil really brings out the color in the teak. So it's looking pretty good. Hopefully we'll get up to the boat, I think next week, if the weather's okay, and give this a shot. So anyway, that's that. Hope you're doing good, and we'll talk to you later. Bye.